inhabitants of Earth, and before war reaches the stars, we must remember this. Humanity is enclosing itself for a great examination of all history. In Aphrodite's country, it's an art waving life, flag-like, with love. An art is to seize peace within the whole universe.
Good evening and welcome. We're so delighted to see so many of you here tonight. On behalf of the Cyprus Community Media Centre, we'd like to welcome you to tonight's event. Thank you for attending and thanks for all your ongoing support.
The Community Media Centre is about community reconciliation and about making people aware and encouraged to promote important issues, not about only reconciliation, but also social issues that they feel are important.
This is an initiative that has been built democratically from the grassroots, so that's why we're so proud of it and very excited to share our work with you.
One of the most significant gaps, though, in civil society's role is the limited opportunities for local communities to have a voice through the media, which encourages diversity, creativity, and participation. And this center is here now ready to cover this immediate need.
We're absolutely delighted to have the elders with us tonight. It's an ongoing privilege and an inspiration to us.
It's a place for sharing ideas. It's a place for convincing one another. And it's a place to demonstrate freedom. Of speech, yes, but in the future, freedom to enjoy the results of unity and peace.
We know in many parts of the world just how crucial media have been.
We are looking forward to the work that the center is going to start to make people more aware of the necessity, of the possibility, and of the urgency of the success of what your two leaders are trying to do.
We believe that you here have some wonderful stories to tell, the untold stories. We believe that there are voices that you are going to magnify the unheard voices.
For the first time in history now, the people of Cyprus have the decision to make yourself.
And you're going to discover that what they tell of the Greek Cypriot is really no different from what they tell of the Turkish Cypriot. The next time we come will be when we come to celebrate with Cypriots their freedom and their unity.